the man who scored a double tonight. 2 goals in 2 minutes. He's the ABSA Premiership Man of the Match. Daylon Claasen gets his award from Mohau, our ABSA representative this evening. Daylon, incredible results, incredible goals. Just tell me what it was like out there.
Nah, it was at the right place at the right time. And the guys, I think we did well. It was a difficult game, but we got the result.
Two very different halves tonight.
Definitely, definitely. But I think though, Kaizer Chiefs played well, but our guys showed determination and perseverance.
Those 2 goals in 2 minutes, I mean, the finishing was incredible as well. Just tell me about your goals and how you managed to maintain that composure.
Well, we've been doing a lot of training. We've been doing a lot of finishing and it paid off now. And like I said, I was at the right time at the right place, so I'm thankful for it.
And a big week for you guys as well. You came to Joburg for 2 big games and 2 wins.
We got the points though, but we're thankful. But now it's now to the net bank now, so we take it again at the time.